This major is essentially designing with the end user in mind. You are learning how to work with people, how to create things for people. I started my human-centered design and development program without any coding experience, but IST makes sure that every student does have the foundation.
We have courses that start you from the very beginning of coding and how to build an application. Professors are really willing to put the time in to help you if you are having trouble.
I started off with introductory Java, where it's one language, of course. You're also learning the syntax or the backbone to different languages. So I would like to think of it as you're building your foundation. Yes, we're learning the programming, but we're also learning how to be able to articulate what we have done to those who do not necessarily understand code. I like to think of it as we are the translators. We are able to turn all the numbers and letters that people don't necessarily know into English for those who don't know how to code.
It's a lot more collaborative. It's a lot more interactive. You know, you talk to people and you build programs with people and teams. I think it's just really great to be in this major as technology is evolving, because you know, you see what trends are coming up, what trends are happening now.
The world is quickly changing. We are learning how to adapt to those changes.